guess who coming in right after they left? I think they get popping the pictures. This is so embarrassing, y'all. This is so embarrassing. We came here with the intent to film it early and leaving early. And then, you know. That's scary everywhere. It's like a minion. Alright, so, I don't know for that one because I didn't come prepared to film anything today. But, I guess we can talk about music. He's behind everything regarding music. He's like the lead musician, he helped me write songs. Y'all was asking me to talk about Kellan. So. Hi, did I? So apparently there's supposed to be two weddings here today. Alright. One first, one early, then the other one like later on in the afternoon. Y'all know the other bride done that, I'm serious waiting, right?
This is the best.
Oh, you're supposed to the hey 1-2 o'clock and shoot down reach.
World record.
No, y'all know I like being on time. Nothing like this one. Don't even watch it again. Don't. I try my best to be on time most of the time.
No comments.
Stop it. So I got here like around 8 something. Just to say, you know, reach our early test song or whatever. Excuse the lighting, it's just, I didn't expect to film this today, but. Come on. When are you getting married? Okay, we got the pack. Me, he, and another customer. The pack is, I get married first, and one of them get children before me. Now, whether they get married before they bring children or not is a question, but one of them definitely get the children before me. I even think like, even after I get married, I still think one of them have no children before
me. I doubt it.
Look at this scale, who is more likely to have a child first? Excluding the marriage part for me, because y'all don't believe it. I don't believe in marriage, I'll say. But look at this scale. Who is more likely to have a child before the other one?
Definitely not. Mainly, yeah. You'll be bringing my God child.
Oh, we are this part. Everybody gonna be everybody. God here like Larry, Curly, and Moesha. Not this show, not this video. I definitely gotta do a vlog with my other cousins to show y'all. Y'all hear these music playing in the background? The other very rock song.
Somebody's
singing. The bride singing. I wasn't recognized though. You can sing.
No, it's somebody else.
No. Or somebody whoever it is they can sing.
Yeah, she can sing.
I don't know if y'all can see. I almost didn't even recognize that somebody else was singing. Not just something like the original track, but I didn't register with somebody else singing. Y'all, I just went after nothing. I just felt the need to film today because it's incredible. Two weddings that I was not invited to.
Wedding pressure.
All access pass. Wedding number 3, number 3. Me and my roommate, I didn't hear since 8 something this morning. Almost 5 hours.